Hello everyone, I'm Siddharth from Tips and Tricks, and in this video I'm going to show you how to make wordlist in Kali Linux. Crunch is a pre-installed command utility tool in Kali Linux 2017.1 and it is used for making wordlist. Here, crunch is the command, min and max are the minimum and maximum number of characters that has to be specified for making the wordlist. Crunch, then minimum number of characters, that is 8. Maximum number of characters, that is again 8. ABCD 1,2,3,4 are the characters that I am specifying for making the combinations. Minus O, space, then give any name to the file. Here, wordlist is the name I am giving to the file. Crunch took only few seconds for generating the wordlist. It has generated around 144 MB file which contains more than 16 million lines. Now type ls. Here you see the file named as wordlist. Now if you want to see the file, type cat wordlist. Here you can see a use list. I am stopping the operation by pressing Ctrl plus Z. Now let's make another wordlist. This time minimum and maximum number of characters are 3. ABC is the specified characters and wordlist-1 is the name of the file. The file size is 108 bytes and it contains 27 lines. Now again type ls. Here you can see wordlist1. Type cat wordlist1. Now this time you can see the whole contents of the file. Wordlists are useful for hacking Wi-Fi and other sources. After capturing the handshakes, we have to search the password in the wordlist. Video on how to hack Wi-Fi password using Fluxion in Kali Linux is coming soon. Thanks for watching. Hit like if you found this video helpful and subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos. Thank you.